What is up, everyone? It's Vinnyman. I am going to be solving all of my puzzles. No, this is not real. This is my favorite. These are all of them solved. And this is all of them scrambled. Let's begin. Start with... let's go easiest first. Because I suck at the mirror cube. The only reason I can solve it is because I can solve the 2x2. Well, it's a 3x3. It's a 2x, I have a 2x2 mirror cube, which is very different from a normal mirror cube. And which I think I have. I'm going to a Rubik's Cube competition in March. I'm working on it. I'm getting a lot better. I'm getting competition ready. Going to the Bluegrass Spring 2013. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Got the LOL. If you're a tuber, you know what that is. If you're not, I'm tough. Whoa. Warning, this will take half an hour. No, it won't, but still. This is not going to cut. We'll go there. I bet we can go there. We'll go there. I don't like shapeshifting puzzles. Not used to them. Not yet. No, it doesn't. Maybe it's here. No, it doesn't. I don't know where it goes. As I said, I'm not good at this cube. People are doing a YouTube video, but then they're not. I'm gonna be like, okay, there we go. Don't make fun of me, please. I don't put it in that cube. So, yeah, I don't know what to do. Right here, so we need to twist those corners, and we need to flop those pieces and twist those corners. Really, I think it's quite hard to turn because it's like weird shape shifting. Yeah. Wait, so that would mean it's like this. So to do that. I can solve this, it just takes me a minute. I'm gonna use like my own method for the 2x2, because it's probably out there somewhere. Oh wait, so now I have it like flat. That is still there, so that would be like a case kind of like this. It's gonna take me half an hour, people. I don't know what I'm doing. There we go. Okay. All of the puzzles are solved. I hope you enjoyed the video. Really fun to make. Oh, by the way, Rubik's Band. And. Not Rubik's Band, too. My Rubik's Band broke. Very surprising, right? No, it's not. Well. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time.